I'm Tonya Ladwig. I'm the Vice President of Navigation Systems here at Lockheed Martin Space. With GPS III, we're modernizing the GPS constellation. Our Lockheed Martin-built satellites provide 3 times greater accuracy, 8 times greater anti-jamming capability, and a 15-year design life. With GPS III-SV05, we're delivering the 24th M-code-capable satellite to orbit. This will provide secure, resilient signals for our warfighters in theater. GPS III is so much more than just driving directions. I don't think people recognize how much they use GPS every day. It's not did I use it, but how often did I use it. All of our rideshare capabilities, we wouldn't have that without GPS. It's critical national infrastructure. All the timing for our financial transactions, for our trades if you're trading stock, our farmers use it to work their lands. All of it is tied to GPS's position, navigation, and timing. First and foremost, GPS is a warfighting system. It enables our troops to do their missions and brings them home safely. Our partnerships are critical. The GPS teams have had an incredible year this year. We're getting ready to launch SV05. We just declared 6, 7, and 8 available for launch. We're moving fast. We're finding issues, we're working through them, and we couldn't do it without the partnership. That clear, consistent, close communication with our partners, whether it be the Space Force, aerospace, our supply chain, we couldn't do it alone. We have to work together, and that's what allows us to deliver these capabilities quickly. When we talk about GPS as part of our critical national infrastructure, it's not just the tactical value, but it's the financial impacts. It's estimated that each year, GPS enables $300 billion of economic impact. That's $1.4 trillion since its inception. With GPS, we have a production line program. We're delivering these capabilities to the Space Force, but it's not just the production. We're inserting technology. We're doing a digital transformation. We're bringing augmented reality into our processes. So it might be production, but we're innovating the entire time. It's not just partnerships, you know, company and industry with the Space Force. There are personal relationships that we build with our partners at SMC. You know, we go through some challenging times as we work through issues. We might have technical challenges or schedule challenges, but we're in it together as people working through these hard challenges, and that's what makes it so rewarding.